分钟英语课堂。This is how you say hello. Remember last time we pre-teach the body parts and also the actions. Clap your hands and stomp your feet. This time we are going to use another 30 second attention grabber or 30 seconds fun warm up activity. 另外一个30秒钟打招呼的方式也是非常非常好玩啊。比如说你想想看，你的孩子要 name a body part， 可以随便讲一个 body part。For example, Tina, hair. Everybody put your hair in the air, hair in the air, hair in the air, and say hello to Tina. Hello, Tina. Okay, 好，所以呢 part two, let's break it down. What's your name?
My name is Babe. Babe, say hi to everybody. Hi. Babe, what about, name a body parts. What about the parts?
Feet. OK, 好嘞。所以呢 ，Babe 希望大家用脚跟他打招呼，脚。所以呢，这时候可以让你的学生把脚抬起来，尤其是幼儿园的小朋友。OK, 好嘞，或者是一年级的孩子的时候。So, everybody put your feet in the air, feet in the air, feet in the air, and say hello to.Mary, OK, hello, Mary. 好，所以大家就可以把脚呢抖一抖，然后跟这个 Mary say hi. 或者是如果我们这一班是大象班的话，我们就可以 put your trunk. Everybody put your trunk in the air, trunk in the air, trunk in the air, and say hello to Betty.So we can name the body parts and also the different action. Raise, everybody put your feet in the air. Everybody put your hands in the air. Hair in the air. Shoulders in the air. You can have some fun with your students. 想想看，你学生要name 哪一个 body part， 然后呢做哪一个动作，然后全班就可以开心打招呼。你学会了吗？ Bye。